The woman who police say helped a teenager after he escaped from the Mahoning County Juvenile Justice Center today made her first appearance in court. Miranda Little was arraigned in Youngstown Municipal Court on a number of charges, including obstruction of justice. Her bond was set at $30,000.